pass to Cortez. She spins, walks in, draws the flag, scores anyway. Manuela Cortez, a great individual effort, fights through the Bucknell defense and gets Army back on the board. Cortez, her 25th of the season, tied again with Rachel Hornick for the team lead.